Hey everyone, I'm Kly, and today I'm going to talk to you about the differences between food security and food sovereignty, because these two terms are used so much in a lot of food justice conversations, and I just thought that we should sit down, take the time, and unpack all of these definitions so we can better understand each other and our visions for a better food system. So keep on watching and make sure to visit kingcd.org to learn more about community agriculture in King County.